we really wanted to create a place of identity because kids need to identify with something. We are created and designed for a relationship, first with the Lord and then with each other. So why are gangs so prevalent? You know, kids look to fit in. They want to belong to something. And as I tell parents, if it's not with you, then who?